Hey everyone, I'm Denise from the marketing team at Todoist. When we set out to revamp the templates gallery, we wanted to make it easier for you to get started and stay organized. And today, I'm excited to walk you through the new ability to create your own templates directly in Todoist. Setting up custom templates only takes seconds, but it'll save you so much time and effort on your routine tasks. So let's take a look at how you can set up your own templates in Todoist. To begin, start by opening the project that you want to create a template of. With summer vacations coming up, I asked my colleague Anna if I could get her amazing travel checklist. She's created this list with all the things you need to do before, during, or after a trip, and it even includes a packing list divided into categories. So I want to turn this into a template so I can use it for all my future trips from now on. To create a template, click on the three dots icon, select Save as Template. You can then change the name of your template. You can add a description and change the color. When you're done, click on Save. And there you go. I now have my very own template with Anna's list. You'll find all your custom templates saved in the My Templates section of the Templates Gallery. So now that I've created this template, I no longer need this project, so I'm gonna go ahead and delete it. And from now on, I can just use my save template whenever I'm planning to go on a trip. You can follow the same steps if you want to create a template on mobile. So, go to the project that you want to create a template of. Tap the three dots icon in the top right and select Save as Template. Now, tap Next to give the template a description, change the name, and give it a color. When you're done, tap Save, and you'll add the custom template to your templates gallery. Okay, so let's create a new project from one of our templates. Head to the templates gallery by clicking on the plus sign next to My Projects. We also added a new button at the bottom of your sidebar. Now, if you don't like this button here, you can always disable it in your sidebar settings. From the templates gallery, you'll find your templates in the My Templates section. Select the template you want, and click on Copy to My Projects. And there you have it, a new project all fit out and ready to go. It's also possible to add your templates to existing projects. I actually have this trips project that I use to plan all my trips throughout the year. And I just want to add the task within this project itself instead of creating extra projects. So what you can do is click on the three dots icon and select Apply My Template. Here you'll see a list of the four most recent templates you used. And you can always click Browse My Templates to take a look at all the templates you have in the gallery. So, I'm selecting the template that I want to copy the task from. I can then click on Confirm. And as you can see, all the tasks have been added to my project. Now what I do, I just select all the tasks by holding down shift button. Wow, it's a lot. And I drag them to my upcoming trip, which is Colombia. And there you go. I'm now ready to start planning my trip. The ability to create your own templates in Todoist has been requested by many of you. I, for one, love the feature. It has really helped me standardize my work and personal tasks. It's so much more efficient and it's so easy to get started and stay organized. You have room to save up to 100 custom templates, so you have plenty of space to keep all your important workflows right there at your fingertips. What's next for templates? We're working on making custom templates available to teams so you can share your workflows with your teammates and kick off projects real quickly and consistently. And that's it. Have fun creating your own templates in Todoist and be sure to let us know what you think. Thanks for watching. Bye.